How can you be compassionate with somebody when, frankly, they're pissing you off? The easy answer is you can't. The harder answer is you absolutely can and you need to be. Here's why. When we are frustrated with someone, when they are making us angry, when we are pissed off at them, we are not in a good place. We feel like we're in a good place. We like feeling that anger very often. We can point fingers and we can place blame. But we're not operating in an optimal manner. Feeling compassion for somebody who gets us angry and ticks us off puts us in a better place. How do you do it? Number one, you don't have to like them. Number two, you don't have to be happy with them. But number three, and it's the most important, you gotta respect that they're another human being, and you have to force yourself to think they've got a story behind whatever they're doing. Why are those two things so important? Because when we're angry and someone has ticked us off, it's hard to look at them in a caring way. But if you force yourself to say, that's another human being, and you force yourself to say, they got a story that's behind whatever they're doing, then while you don't have to like them, you don't have to even be nice, you can put yourself in a place where you're not attacking them, where you're not harboring those toxic feelings. Being compassionate is good for other people, but being compassionate, damn, it's good for us too. And it's hard, but you can do it.